okay, I like this. This involves computers. This is a little bit more up my alley than, say, fermenting carrots.
John's adventure vlog.
I'm inside of the desk, but let's just say this still qualifies as an adventure vlog. Welcome to the show. My name is Jonathan. Today we're doing something a little special, a little different, which is a sponsored unboxing by the fine folks at quarterly.co. Leave off the M if you want to check out their website. They sent me a box of goodies. I have not opened it. I don't know what's in it, but the way their service works, you sign up for a subscription fee, you get a fun box every few months with goodies inside. There's a specific bit of verbiage mentions. The MakerBox subscription features hands-on DIY projects for building your own tech and gadgets to growing your own garden. It was inspired by the maker movement and includes kits for every type of maker, from tinkerers, hackers, traditional artisans, to independent inventors. I don't know if I qualify as a traditional artisan, but I tinker. I definitely tinker in my free time. Each box will have a new theme, curator, and endless hours of making. So, without further ado, let's bring in the box, my lovely assistant. Hey, there we go. All right. So here is our box. Welcome and thank you for so much subscribing to our first ever Maker Box. So here we have a DIY thirsty plant kit. Power your moisture sensor with solar energy. Invent new ways to keep your plant happy. Go online to find out how. This is exciting. It's like a smart plant. I have some sort of smart sensor. A series of resistors, sensor mold, a solar panel. Well, this is thrilling. Now, the other items we have is this Farm Curious fermenting set with two silver caps. Craft your own. Whoa. Babe, you're going to have a field day in the garden with this stuff. Ferment just about anything in three easy steps. Venture beyond sauerkraut and kimchi to try sparkly carrots with ginger, tangy, I don't know what half of these words mean, but I'm excited to fill up this mechanism with something that will then ferment into something else. Add any vegetable and herbs to a wide mouth mason jar, not included. Add salt water, 1 cup water, 1 tablespoon of salt. Add the Farm Curious fermenting set and wait. In 3 to 6 weeks, you will have a surprisingly delicious, tangy cultured food full of beneficial bacteria. Use as a zesty addition to a cheese plate or a zippy side dish. Ooh, zippy side dishes. I don't know if this is gonna fit. All right, so this is gonna be your responsibility tomorrow, babe, is to fill this up with food and vegetables, and then in like 6 weeks, long after this video is posted, I will report back with a fermentation update.
This is exciting.
This is.
Like a foodie science experiment.
It is like a foodie experiment. I am going to unbox our next item of interest here, the Makey Makey. I like this, this involves computers. This is a little bit more up my alley than, say, fermenting carrots. Wait, am I literally making a controller? Oh, that's dope. Let's get it. Circuits on the back and everything. Whoa, shit. Our little tiny controller has been activated. All right, so then the next step says to open a text editor. So I'm connected to the device, which means if I complete the circuit, the space bar should actually issue a space. And if I click, it'll click the empty space we got there. Sweet. I have a DeLorean here. Let's complete the circuit with him, yeah? So now I have a paperclip that goes directly into the flux capacitor, which will generate the 1.21 gigawatts of electricity we need. Okay, so if my calculations are correct, the minute I touch the DeLorean's flux capacitor, the computer will click more than twice. Ha-ha! I did it. I just used the time machine to open a Back to the Future JPEG. I'm sorry it wasn't more exciting than just a JPEG, but it works, right? I touched the flux capacitor, and it activates the Makey Makey board, which sends a click to the mouse, which opens the file I had open on my computer. You can basically do anything, though, and what's cool about the Makey Makey board, included in the instructions here, they include all sorts of other ideas and concepts for you to do. And you have a whole mess of cables here, which allows you to basically do whatever you want. And as luck would have it, they just happen to have some applications on their website that allow for gameplay and whatnot. Now I've got some tasty lemons. We're gonna play bongos with them using our Makey Makey keyboard app controller. So first thing we gotta do is stab our lemons. All right, now connection is made. It is in the lemon. That is the one for the space bar. Then I take the red cable and do that again. Bomp. All right, so now we have two lemons that have been pierced with cables, but I have to complete the circuit with my own ear, because I have to have my hands free, right? It makes the most sense. Just gotta go like this and ow, 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 ow. I think I kind of just pierced my own ear, but it's working. We're connected. I'm playing bongos with lemons. I don't think mashing them together does anything, but if I juggle it. So right now there's just bongo electricity coursing through my earlobes. That's basically how science works. It's just one of many items we have in our first quarterly.co maker kit. This was just one of the items. We also had the fermenting set, which is going to take us like a month and a half to set up. And the other item we got, we're going to try out tomorrow morning. It's a solar power moisture sensor, so your plants don't dry out. This was a lot of fun. What did you think of the maker box, babe?
I think it was way cool.
You would sign up. You would go to quarterly.co, and you would sign up. You would pay their subscription fee, and you would get like a different box filled with goodies and puzzles and games and cool little stuff like this, a surprise every month. I think it's a great gift idea. So that'll do it for this episode of the Adventure Vlog. Thank you, as always, for coming on the adventure with me. My name is John. Unseen voice off camera was my wife, Rebecca. And we hope to see you right back here in the very near future. Bongo drums! Bum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum. I can't.